I just found these cool wraps for my cars, for the Supras. I'll let them go away. You see this? This is not a what you call it? This is not a Jetta like the one that Jesse had in. Hold on, guys. I'm gonna turn off the music. Well, anyways, this, I can't change it. But this is the car that they had. And this is the Supra. This one they never did. This one they never did. Guys, I can't watch this type of view. I don't know why. I gotta hear the engine and the rest of the RPMs. Come on, buddies. But yeah. The Lambo sucks. I sold my Lambo for the car. Thank you. If I see cousin in the chat, it's because they're letting their children play in this game. Not to cuss much. That's exactly how my BMW looks the same. Of course, they don't got the line on the back because it's not an M3. It doesn't got the wing on the other team, but it's still like this. The steering wheel doesn't have, it has a skinny one. And the speedometer, it doesn't have a hem in it. Everything else is the same. Well, it wasn't the same time. I'm just, I think, no, he's gonna be. I like older R7 better than the older one. I used to have an 87 model. I think
thank you.
fastest rear wheel drive car. Watch out on overdrive. The GTR is the fastest. Why?
You gotta download this game. Look. This pixel car racer, look.
Oh, shit. I'm online.
Welcome back, Booty.
Car dealership. Like, the best thing is the parts.
My turbos, pistons.
Oh, shit. How do you race it though?
I got a supercharger and it's one turbo.
How do you turbo? I mean, how do you race it? Sorry, guys, I'm just looking. What is that? What kind of car is that? Look.
It's a Ford.
Just drag race?
I mean, drag race is shit.
I am driving and listening to you play. Kinda spooky, lol. Emoji kiss mark. Emoji kiss mark. Emoji red heart.
Are you coming over here already? Are you coming? Alright, guys, so this is my third fastest rear wheel drive car right here. This is my fourth. Where's my second one? Where's my 4 GTA?
Oh, you got evil.
4 GTA, where's it at? This is my first fastest rear wheel drive car, the 177. Where's my GTA? You know he dropped mine 3 inches? The car? That was this. 3 to 2 inches, I heard all trouble. I'm gonna dust this car, bro. Let's see if I can launch this. I'm gonna check this out. so this part looks really bad. How did he beat me, boy? Hold on, let me just... Where's my GT? What the hell? Oh, this is my second fastest. Whoa, you're not racing me, bro? I'm not running because I'm GT3RS. Oh wait, I forgot that my GT3RS is fast too. This one wants to do burnouts as well. GTRs are the fastest drag racing cars, except for the VGTs. I thought Tesla was going to be fast, bro, but that Tesla is like one of the slowest cars in this game. Crazy. I didn't have 40, I should have sold it, man. This game kind of sucks because you can't look on the side of the cars like in Forza and stuff like that. You can look back at the car and stuff like that. Oh, all this carbon fiber in this car, guys. Yeah, you can see the shocks in the front.
This car is
like the greatest make was in the game. That's a fast challenge right there. Back up a little bit too. One car that those are really bad at launching, but they're really bad at corners, taking corners, and their top speed is like incredible. Like, it's crazy. Buddy, what is he doing? What is he doing? Yo. Audi TT got destined. The Audi TT is faster. Oh, this is going to be a good race. I know both of them can't launch. They keep wheel spinning. Doing a freaking burnout, the hell?
be sponsored by Bose. I don't really like it because it's gonna be everybody, of course. It's gonna get boring after a while, and then I have dusty everybody. Hold on, let's see if I sold that. I think I sold that one too. That boy, is that? That's Kevin's. Accurate, right? That's not an NSX. It's not an accurate NSX. What the fuck? Guys, this is a rotary. This is a rotary down car. It looks really weird. It's just, they try to make it futuristic. Or back in the day, 1970. Let's just listen. Scooter. Car, bro. If he does that one more time, I'll kick him.
this one. I'm just gonna hold it. He's gonna beat me. And oh my god, the 10 speed. Look at the 10 speed, this thing is crazy. You see that guy's the car on the right, guys, a little rally car on the right, truck for life. And when I got it, bro, and that thing launches so hard. But they like to catch up though. They catch up. Ooh, this at 40 I would be with my Austin Martin. Let me see if I can deal with this. This is only 500, what's like 700, 600? Look how evil it is with the brake to me. I love the brake. Bro, who hit me, bro?
Lights. Oh my god, where is he doing that? I'm sorry. Oh, what are you doing, next player? What's he doing?
cars on dust. See over there? Not up here. I'm not even showing up yet. Oh. You got a big old hood scoop on the top. I can't keep these people out, but if I got some, I'll just have to kick them out. I think it's an R33 or R32. I'm not sure. Let me check that. R32. I don't know the difference. I've seen the difference. I know that's an R34, R35, or R34. Turbo. Huge turbo. I got that light too. I'm about to break the grip. There's no grip at all. Sucks up there. Sounds crazy.
do it. There's RX-7 in there.
No, that's one of them. What is it called? Pixel Racer? Be the end of the video, guys. I hope you like them. If y'all want to see it, if y'all want to play with any of these guys, here are their names on the passing by them. Yeah, they're really chill. Some of them are chill. I don't really know these dudes. But this is how we drive race. There's no drive racing mode on it. It'd be cool if they did have it. There's a lot more people that love drive racing. This dude went in reverse. This dude went in reverse.
Oh, yeah, and there's body kits, David. There's body kits.